Everyone, super pumped. The last 4 years under Biden, Harris, Kamala, they've been terrible, but things are looking up. My construction company just got a brand new contract, no bid, millions of dollars from the President Cotton administration. Oh, man. Originally, I was just supposed to build a fence around, just chop down some trees, build a fence in the middle of the forest out there. And but then it got expanded. I'm now the general contractor for this whole complex of buildings. I'm super pumped. And yeah, it's very exciting. And what's crazy, though, it's like it's going to be easier than normal because instead of like a bunch of dorms or offices and stuff, it's just like big rooms. And some of them have, it's mostly just like showering rooms. Like there's just like nozzles, not even like normal showers, just like big nozzles on the ceiling. It's nuts. And then like they don't have a regular cafeteria. I don't know what kind of campus this is. They don't have like a regular cafeteria, but like I've got to build these giant pizza ovens they have. They're like 5x8. Like they're huge. I don't know what they're using these for, but it's going to be easy though because it's like built, they're building railroad tracks right to it. Like, so it's super nice. Like all my stuff's just going to get delivered right there, right as we build it. Oh, it's, yeah, I'm very excited. We're going to make so much money. Although I want, are we, hang on, what? Yeah, considering the train tracks and the ovens and the sprinklers, this is, they're definitely paying me to build a concentration camp, so I'm shutting this down. I'm not going to do that. Yeah, what's up?
Hey, boss, we just voted to unionize.
Nope, never mind. Crank it up. Let's build these things.